Hi Bianca, Scott here from Wayne Fuller's Kia. Here's a quick video on that 2010 Hyundai Santa Fe. I'll just send you through the details on. I'll just show you down this front tyres. It's got four new tyres all the way around. Just quickly go down the back of the car here. And you can see down here it's got a tow bar. Tongue's just a little compartment tucked away in there along with the toolkit. In the back here you've got your folded down seven seats, which you just grab one of these, pop it up, and then all of a sudden you've got yourself a seven seater. Okay, I'm just going to go down the front of the car now. In the driver's seat is one that cops all the wear and tear when you first get in the vehicle. There's a little bit of scuffing there, but it's not gone through or anything like that. The rest of the seat's in great condition. As you can see, same with the other interior. And I'll just come back out here to the door. Obviously, you've got your four electric windows there, central locking button, isolator switch for the windows, and electric mirrors. On the side of the dash, you've got a diff lock in case you go onto the beach. And underneath that is your anti-sway, dimmer switch for the headlights, and also the spotlights and fog lights on the vehicle. On the right-hand side of the steering wheel, you've got your cruise control. On the left-hand side, you've got your controls for your stereo system, muting volume, obviously, up and down, and channels and mode swaps between AM, FM, CD, all your auxiliaries. Now, on the center of the dash there, so it's got a CD player. You can see it's got the AUX connection in there. Your heater and ventilation controls. And two 12 volt chargers down there with USB, iPod and auxiliary. And the diesel automatic. And you see the carpet's in really good condition. Let me show you the driver's side as well, which is where all the work is. If you've got any further questions, please don't hesitate to give me a call, 0408 939 591.